Hello everyone, today we'll be taking a look at the Beggar's Bazooka, which is a new community item that was released in the Pyromania update, which was, you know, yesterday. And so far, you know, this video is going to be a very, very quick look. To craft the Beggar's Bazooka, you need one reclaimed and three direct hits. It's not really expensive, but, you know, it can be a haggle for some people who don't have a lot of weapons. If not, you can probably purchase it somewhere on a trade server for a wreck. Anyways, the official stats on the Beggar's Bazooka are: hold down fire to load up three rockets, release fire to unleash the barrage. That means there's zero rockets loaded in the rocket launcher by default, so you always have to load them up before firing. Plus 3 degrees random projectile deviation. Overloading the chamber will cause a misfire and cannot collect ammo from the dispenser. That means if you load 4 rockets into the Beggar's Bazooka, you take like about 150 damage. It's or 140 damage. It's something roughly like that. Anyways, so far, I can't say I like the Beggar's Bazooka, but it's not bad either. It's very situational. It's very good, actually, for taking out either large groups of enemies from far range or one enemy at really close range. One thing that I've particularly found good is when you load up the three rockets and then an enemy suddenly appears in front of you, there it's probably a guaranteed hit on whatever class you kill, besides maybe the heavy. And that's the only, you know, thing I can recommend about this rocket launcher, because having to load up all your rockets all the time like that can be a little haggle, and taking on a soldier 1v1 with the regular rocket launcher, I'm pretty sure you lose. I will make an in-depth review of this weapon, maybe seeing how it fares with crits and things like that, but besides from that, it's really, 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 really situational. You just have to have your three rockets loaded up and an enemy just randomly appear there, or you know you're going to fire into a group. So guys, thanks for watching. Let's see if, you know, how many likes we can get this video at. Anyways, later on today will be the new sniper weapon, so I'll see you guys next time.